And we welcome you back outside of Honda Center, game two of this three-game homestand, and the first of two against the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Able to keep possession as Vermette feeds Kasha, and up on the play, it's Sammy Vatanen. Sealed off, he threw it towards Zanetta, that was redirected on goal. The first shot on goal for the Ducks from Kasha, his 13th of the season, a two-time 20-goal scorer, just one short of last year's total for Tyler Johnson. And here's Bishop, who loses it, and the wraparound went off the post for Getzlaf. Oh, that looked exactly like the goal Bishop gave up last night. Fifth-year man feeds the line. Nesterov slides it across. Kucherov shot saved by Gibson. Rebound is there. Gibson makes the save on Palat and gets the whistle.
The puck's in front. He just maintains his position, holds his ground, keeps his shoulders nice and high.
10th-year man has spent some time with the Rangers and Kings. He's able to win the draw. Nesterov shot, looking for the redirect, gets it from Filppula, and the Lightning have the lead.
You know, that cross-ice pass, I think it goes off the foot of Cam Fowler and just sips right there for Filppula to chop home. Seventh of the season for him.
Let's see, puck that. Getzlaf on the near side just swatted it on net, and Bishop didn't know where it was. Getzlaf gets it back and ties the game.
Ben Bishop just stopped play.
He sure did.
He thought his team was going to clear the puck out of the defensive zone. Getzlaf just threw it towards the net, and Bishop wasn't, he was looking in the corner. This is a really strange goal.
Drouin hits the brakes, works the right wing boards. Feeds it to the trailer coming late. It's Nesterov, fires it in front. Namestnikov redirected it and lunging to cover is Gibson.
He essentially just slows the puck down. And John Gibson does a good job of diving out and grabbing it in front of the net. Boy, nice play by Strahlman.
Killorn shot off of Gibson and out of play.
Yeah, Alex Killorn can't believe that that's not in the back of the net. He ripped that just in case there's a turnover at the end of the power play.
Ducks 0 for 1 with the extra man tonight. They go to work. Getzlaf rips it right on, off of Bishop and out of play.
Ryan Kessler was there. Kessler may have got a touch on that puck. No, it's the goal stick. So much more pressure from the Anaheim forwards on the Tampa defenders here to start this period.
Oh, Manson just decked Condra. Sent it to the net. Bornival redirected it in behind the goal in front for Dumont. Got a stick free pad. Save Gibson.
Yeah, great job by Gibson. Gibson again with that right leg. Boy, he just gets it across.
Raquel makes a move, shimmies right down the slot, close save Bishop.
Oh, good stop by Ben Bishop. And before Garrison can get to him, he just snaps that puck. Good stop by Ben Bishop with the left hand.
Ahead to Condra, chips it in, Filppula will get to it. Hits the brakes. Feeds it across the slot, Gibson lays the pad on a stick down and makes a save. Rebound back to Filppula, who circles across the top of the slot. The Bolts content to get the point and go for the extra one in overtime, and that's what we will do here tonight at Honda Center. Kessler has not beaten him in four faceoff tries tonight. As it's Getzlaf, Kessler, Raquel, and Fowler for the Anaheim power play. Raquel goes right to the slot, he scores! Took 3 seconds and Anaheim wins in overtime, 2-1.
What a shot by Ricard Raquel.
Boy, Bishop didn't move,
Brian. Yeah, he looked like Medusa. He was frozen and Raquel just whips it up into the top corner. The shot is perfect. And the Ducks find the solution in overtime and a huge 2 points. For this team, sluggish start tonight. They got better as the game moved on territorially. I thought they took over in the third and they get rewarded with an overtime win tonight.
They have been so good at getting points out of games this season. Tonight they get two.